What's good, PB gang? It's your boy Poppy Blaster, aka Rope God.
Rope God. Rope God.
Yeah. And today, man, I'm coming at y'all with a reaction video, a highly requested video right here, man. This one right here is the most highly requested video out of all the waivers that I done, the celebrity waivers, bro. You know. And then you know, it's Meek Mill, bro. You know what I'm saying? My guy is out of jail, bro. My guy's out of prison, you feel me? He bailed out or whatnot. They finally gave him a bail release. They finally let him bail out. You feel me? That's good, man. You know what I'm saying? I always trying to do my black people like that, but hey, you know Meek. Just don't violate no more, please. You feel me? I don't want you to violate no more, man. We need you in these streets, bro. I was missing your music and all that shit, man. I'm missing your presence, bro. Real talk, man. So I'm glad you out, homie, for sure. But yeah, man, he was in there for about, I think, 5 months or whatnot. So that's quite a bit of time in prison, you feel me? Especially, you know, it ain't nothing like living free, man. It ain't nothing like being free, living free. You know what I'm saying? Cause everybody want their fucking, we all want our freedom. You feel me? It ain't nothing like being between them walls, bro. It ain't nothing like being, you know, listening to, have to listen to somebody, you know, such and such, while you in jail and shit. That shit's not cool at all. You want your freedom, bro. So I'm glad he out or whatnot. But you guys been waiting for this Meek Mill, you know, for me to rate his ways forever. And then I finally was like, I'ma do him, you feel me? I was already had him, like, on the list, but he was, like, a little further down the list or whatever. But I don't gotta wait no more. It's all good. I got y'all, bro. So next up is, Meek Mill, bro. Another thing too, I have to do it because he's out. It's like a celebration. He's out now. My guy is out, so I definitely have to do it today. Like I said, it was really for him. I was gonna do him like next week, but I'll do him right now just for y'all and just for, you know, the sake of him being out and having his freedom. Ain't nothing like having your freedom, man. Let's get this money, bro.
I'm so wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wait. I'm so wavy, yes, I'm so wavy. Wait. I'm so wavy. Yes, I'm so wavy.
Wait.
I'm so wavy. Yes, I'm so wavy.
Wait. All right, PB gang. So we're now on Meek Mill Instagram. It's back up and running and all that, man. I'm glad, man. I was like, damn, for a minute it was gone. You know what I'm saying? He had no pictures on here or nothing. Just like, you know, free Meek Mill pictures and stuff like that. And it's like, damn. Give my guy his freedom. You feel me? Anyways, man, my guy looking healthy, you feel me? They had like a little, you know, they had like a little ceremony for him at the Sixer game last night, and that was dope, man. That was real dope, man. Like, Meek Mill is really somebody, bro. Like, they don't really do that type of shit for rappers. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got, like, people really, the whole fucking Philadelphia team or organization, you feel me? Organization, I mean, I can't talk right now. Organization. You know, looking out for Meek Mill, man, like, give him standing ovation and all that, man. That's good. That's dope, bro. You got them by the side like that. You know what I'm saying? He looking real healthy and bigger, bro. Face looking all, you know, full and stuff. You feel me? My guy been eating. You feel me? But, yeah, man, you can see right here, this is at the game. He does have waves. You feel me? He still has his waves in jail and all that, in prison and all that. You can see them things from a distance. You see him right there, man. Let me move this camera over a little bit. You see him right there, though, bro. You can see the definition from far away. And he's woofing. He's always woofing. You never see his shit short. I can never see Meek Mill with, I can never see his fucking scalp, ever. That's when you know somebody woofing, when you cannot see the scalp. But it looked like it's short. You know why? Because his hair is trained. That's what's going to happen. When your hair gets trained like that, you're not going to be able to tell if this guy's woofing or not. You're not. You're not going to be able to tell at all, because this shit is so trained that it looks like that it's not. That is short, whatever, but it's really not. You got hair, but because you can't see the scalp, that's how you know when a person really woofing. It's another one, my guy, Kevin Hart or whatever. Yeah, man, my nigga looking happy, bro. They looking happy, bro. Can't really see his waves like that right here on this picture. This is an older picture right here. You can't see no definition at all. Now, I think that's real old. Yeah, look at that, bruh. Look at that. Them things looking like that. And them things looking like that. Come on, man. I look nice right there, bro. I look nice, bro. That's one thing I love about waves, bro. 260 waves, bro. It's definition, bro. It's like, if you have no definition, bro, your waves are not popping to me. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have definition. Definition and connections go hand in hand with 360 waves, bro. 540, 720s, whatever. But waves, period. If you have your connections, you gotta have your depth. If you got your definition, you gotta have your connections. Definitely. And you can see this. This is a from a distance picture. You feel me? Somebody shot that thing like boom from a distance, and you can see them things looking nice though. They looking real good. They came in front. So hey, shit, PB gang, that shit look nice. You know. All right, so that's it for these pictures right here. Okay, so now I got some more pictures off the net. I have to really dig into the net to find them or whatever. We finna go out here right now, man, and look at these pictures that I found on the net. Ah, can't even see that on short. It's kind of. You can see it now, boom. You see? Woofing! It ain't a clear picture, but he's woofing. It's not really a clear flick, but he's woofing, as you can see. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I think this is an older picture. But he's woofing, and you can see the definition. You feel me? No nigga wavy, bro. Like, come on. Go to this one. Yeah! Drop that bitch. Lineup looking nice. Actually, his lineup look full right here. Because y'all know the Meek, y'all know. We know Meek, bro. You know what I'm saying? Whatever, we gonna look at their head and all that. We gonna see, like, you know, the hairline right here. Normally, it's like thin a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But right here, it's full. I don't know if it's an older flick or what, but it looks full. It looks good. You know what I'm saying? The definition look good once again. You know, it looks like he got good grade of hair, to be honest with you. You know, cause mainly a lot of dark people. You feel me? Not like that for my dark people, cause I'm dark too. You feel me? And sometimes I could be light. It might look like it's like this from the, you know, the lighting and whatnot. But I'm not all that light like that myself. So I'm including me. But anyways, a lot of my dark niggas, man, we be having like bad hair, like coarse hair. You feel me? But he looks like he got a good grade of hair, and he's dark. You feel me? So you know, that's what's up. See if we find another one. Let's see the other one we got. And right here, my guy is actually got that brush out, man. You feel me? And I think he was coming from court. Because in the back, it looked like that's some... like he was at court or some shit. Or coming from court. But you can see, you can't really... It's in motion. But you can see that brush right there in his hand. I don't know if it's a double-sided brush or what. But you can see that brush right there in his hand. Right there. You see? Oh man, what the hell is this? Here, you see? You know, and that's why I look frizzy like that too. See, this is the hairline I'm talking about. You see how they look thin right there? So, I don't know, maybe that was old or whatnot, but other picture, but. Yeah, man, my nigga got waves, man. This is what y'all waiting for, right? Meek Mill, right? Let's get it. Hey, I started laughing when I saw this flick right here, because my nigga looked crazy. It was an unexpected picture. He wasn't ready for it. Anyways, man, the waves look dope, man. You know, it's shit looking thick. You can see a little bit of scalp right there, but overall, it doesn't matter. It still look good. You know, he's always woofing, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Ever since Meek Mill cut his hair off, like, you know, y'all know Meek Mill back in the days. Y'all know, man. The young Meek Mill, the nigga that used to be on Smack and freestyling and all that. That Meek Mill back in Philly in the streets. That nigga had long hair, you feel me? That nigga had braids. Oh man, that nigga had braids. But he cut his hair. As soon as he cut his hair, bro, he started instantly dipping. I remember I was like, I still liked the waves back then. You feel me? I wasn't like a deep waver like I am now, but I still liked the waves back then. So I noticed, like, fucking, I say, 3 months later or something after the cut, automatic, like, right away, he started waving, bro. I was like, damn, this nigga's a waver, bro. He got waves like that, like. I think I start really seeing the waves on that, I'm a boss, that shit, remember? I'm a boss, that shit. That's when he first came, I started seeing the waves, like, okay, my nigga got them dips, bro. And I was like, oh, all right, nigga. On the real, that's when I first really started seeing, and the first time I started seeing his waves, I'm like, okay, he's a waver, for sure. And this one right here, my nigga. I look nice, homie. You see them connections going straight. Yeah, y'all remember that? Y'all remember that picture with Nicki Minaj was brushing his hair? You feel me? Yeah, Nicki brushing your hair, bro. Like, come on, man. Come on. Yeah, Nicki bad. She gonna always be bad to me. I don't care. Fake booty or whatever. I don't give a fuck. She bad. You feel me? So when he had her brushing his hair, I was like, oh, that video. When that All Eyes on Me. Yeah. But anyways, man, Meek Mill, man, he's different. He does have waves. And I'm also glad you guys recommended this video because he is spinning. That nigga is spinning. Okay, what's next? We got like one more blast picture. Oh, it's the same one. It's just close up. It's just a close up. Yeah, that's it. So, that's it, folks. That's it for Meek Mills, man. I'll do a part two of Meek Mills if you guys send me more pictures, you know. But we already know that Meek Mills is dipping. We already know that he's dipping. I'm glad he out. Stay out, my guy. Stay out, my guy. Stay out. Thank you. Free Meek Mill. He's out. And, you know, hopefully the case get closed or whatnot. Hopefully he don't, you know, violate probation no more. None of that shit, man. Because we need you in the streets, bro. You know? You Meek. We need you. With that being said, man, any other recommendations, celebrity waivers, comment below right now. Let me know, PB Gang. All right? Y'all have a blessed day, man. And I love y'all to death. Y'all already know what it is. And with that being said, if you're great, they gon' hate. Yeah. Cut the camera, nigga.
And everywhere I go, they know my name.
What you claim?
Cause I be rapping gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
Posted with the gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
Pull up with the gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
Suit up with the gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
I be rapping gang, gang.